cello, I'm gonna play Amazing Grace, a really simple version of it with no slurred bows, and then the second time I play it, I'll add some slurs that you can try once you've got the melody. Starting up bow helps with the song a lot. G chord at the end there. So to do some slurs.